it was with magic to consume. A shadow walked behind me, offering his hand, but couldn't understand. He said, "Oh Mary, I'm true. How does your garden grow? Come with me, and you'll be the seventh maid in a row." My answer was laughter, soft as a lull in my head. "You're too late, I'm afraid. This flower's already dead." Maybe.